Hello and welcome to the video tutorial on installation and accessing the EcoStruxure Power Commission software. In this demonstration, you will view the procedure to download and install the commissioning software, register for accessing the software, and launch the software. Let's view the steps to download the commissioning software. Visit the Schneider Electric website and search for the commissioning software. Select the EcoStruxure Power Commission from the search results. The EcoStruxure Power Commission landing page appears. Next, click Download Now. Select the executable file available under Files for Download. This begins the download process. The file is now successfully downloaded. Let's now view the prerequisites for commissioning software installation. Here are the minimum system hardware requirements. These are the minimum software requirements for installing the software. Note that to install the software, you need to have administrative privileges on your system. Let's view the steps to install the software. Run the executable file that you downloaded. This opens up the EcoStruxure Power Commission Install Shield Wizard. Choose the language for installation and then select OK. The process of installation begins. Follow the installation steps that appear on screen to complete the installation process. Once the installation is completed, click Finish. Next, we will view the registration process. If you have your registered login credentials, you can enter them to access the software. If you do not have the login credentials, you can select Register Now to proceed with the registration process. Enter your details in the User Registration page and click Continue. Next, enter your company details and click Submit. A validation email will be sent to your registered email ID. Complete the validation process and then select Go Back to Login. Enter your registered email address and password, and then proceed with Login. The EcoStruxure Power Commission homepage appears. From the homepage, you can create projects, discover the devices, connect to devices directly, and check the firmware compatibility. You can even change the software language, understand the new features of the software, download software logs, and know more about the software version by clicking the information icon. This concludes the video on Introduction to EcoStruxure Power Commission. In this video, we saw the procedures to download and install the commissioning software, register for accessing the software, and launch the software.